My first two videos about spy missions are not as good as I want them to be. DE also added some new rules, so I think I made a new video about the spy missions. First off, I want to clear some things. I'm using enemy radar and enemy sense on my warframe. Knowing how many enemies around you and where they are exactly helps a lot. Using hash mod on my weapon allows me to stay unnoticed. And with a shred mod, I can shoot through glass and corners. This makes things a lot easier. Okay, to the actual vaults now.